this is gonna be where, basically the medical quarters are gonna be like right here. Because what I want is, I want the medical quarters right in this area so that, you know, they can like heal and stuff like this, things of that nature. Probably gonna need a little bit more wood. How's everything looking? Okay, 80, okay. It's not looking too bad. It's still saying that I'm low on food, but I'm not all that low on food. By the way, if the stream looks bad, guys, please let me know. I want your honest opinion of what you guys think. Like, if it's looking kind of crappy, please just. Let me know. I'm trying. I hope everything looks okay. Hopefully everything sounds okay. Build complete. Okay, that's good. That wasn't good. Our food went up quickly. Still about 50. Okay, so these are gonna be medical. I guess she doesn't like. I guess she doesn't want to sleep there. So what I'll do is unassign her that bed, and she can just sleep with the medical people if she really wants to. Like, that everything's up to her. Oh, I need. Okay. Stuff needs to be. I need a lamp, first of all. Lamp right here. I need. I need somebody to be the tailor, because I need bills, add a bill. I don't have any wool or anything like that. I just realized that. I honestly should start growing that now. It's going to be late, though. I should have... I can add it maybe here. This is going to be... cotton. So I'm just going to rename that. Oh my god. There we go. Haul things out of this area. And what is this? It's a slate wall, so I'm a little worried. I might have just discovered something that I don't want to discover. Right in this area. Normally when you're mining, you can uncover stuff, and I think I might have uncovered... Hopefully it's not anything that will wreck me. Hopefully she will stop mining now. I just need to... Oh, I have a self-tame scroll. I just need to be careful now, because I found something in the room. Could potentially kill me. So I think my base is going along quite nicely. Anna still needs some clothes, so I need somebody to work on getting her some clothes. And, I think that'll be... John. He'll work on it. I guess I can have her prioritize hauling now. What's a quarter to? He's just chilling. He's just maxing and relaxing. Maxing and relaxing. I'll turn the game sound up a little bit for you guys. Hopefully it sounds good. I know I need defenses. I need defenses. Who's gonna be our researcher though? I need one person. That'll. I think I might have Quarter Tooth be the researcher. It's gonna be last on his list of things to do. But she's cutting. He's carrying. Okay, so he's researching. I do need him to haul these potatoes. You can't just have them like sitting out in here. Haul this stuff. I'm gonna need. Okay, so he's gonna research that. And, haul that fruit, please. Thank you. And haul them berries. Anna, no. Haul everything, please, Anna. I need all the stuff that I can get, please. All the stuff. Can somebody please? All right. like bury the guy. Swear to God, yo. We just left him out. Just left him out like an animal. Like an animal. Oh boy, that's okay. That's deal. Haul stuff, please? I need you to haul stuff. In fact, hauling is gonna be your main priority for me. We'll get to everything else soon, but I just need you to haul stuff for me, please. While Anna's doing the chopping and the stuff and the things, I need you to do that for me. Alright, Julie, I'm loving that you're mining so much. It's amazing. It's great. I kind of need you, though, to construct stuff. Has he been trained yet? Like, I don't even know if he's been trained yet. Nope, hasn't trained him. Good job, buddy. Good job. Oh, boy. What to do? Oh, no. I need you to tail. Well, you don't need to construct. Should be done with cooking, right? Just one more simple meal, okay. How's your health? You. That's weird. Like, she's in pain. I guess she's in mild pain, but, like, she can, like, do stuff better, faster, stronger. Wait, no, John. Swear to God, John. No. Oh, I don't have him tailoring, though. Shit. Wait, are you... Then you can construct him. I forgot I don't have him doing that. I mean, I can have John research. That's not a problem. It's just, I kinda need him to do other stuff first. Now, where am I kind of... So, basically, to be quite honest, I'm fucked from all sides. I need to hunt these buffalo. It's a female, one and a male. I think I'll tame these, though. Try and tame them first. And then, is there others? Oh, yes. Let's hunt that one and hunt that one. I really don't need these boomalo. They need to die a painful death. So that's a definite. They need to go. She's still getting loud. How are you sharing a bedroom? Is it because there's other beds in here? So apparently you take a negative hit if there's other beds in this area. Well, let me just do some refreshing. How's the stream looking, guys, by the way? I can always up the quality just a little bit if you want. I just, it's just stable for me right now at this, so I just left it. But seriously, if it's looking terrible, just let me know, and I can switch some stuff. Switch some stuff around. Excuse me. Is that dead? Is that coffee? This coffee's cold as fuck. But it's okay. Oh, shit. Oh, that's... not great. Alright, John, can you not, like, train him?